He's got the whole world in his hands.